Fortnite Season 11 is only a couple days away, which means the live event is even closer than ever. In today's video, I'm going to be taking a look at all of the new leaks and confirmations for Fortnite Season 11. If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to go down and click that subscribe button. It really means a lot. We are just a couple away from 700. And be sure to drop a like on the video if you guys do enjoy. So without any further ado, let's jump straight into it. If you guys head on over to the event challenges, you can see the out of time challenges are live. There's 1 day, 15 hours, and 59 minutes as of recording this video currently. And all these challenges will get you new styles for the different skins in the Fortnite Season 10 Battle Pass and a bunch of XP so you can level up as the season is coming to an end. Previous seasons, we did not get out of time challenges. It was actually called the overtime challenges. So right here, this is telling you that Season 11 is going to be huge. So our first teaser that has so much information in it is right here. Take a look, guys. That's right. It says Fortnite Capitolo 2, and that is in Italian. So today, the Italian App Store leaked this image, and it shows three Fortnite characters standing on top of a hillside looking out what to be looks like a brand new map. And you can see it says Capitolo 2, which translates to Chapter 2. So there's no longer Fortnite Season 11. They're going into an entire new chapter, which does make sense because Season 10, it's an even number, double digits to end the first chapter. So we are heading into Fortnite Chapter 2. And some people may say that this picture is literally the Fortnite map, just a little bit edited, and that could be true, but this leads us into our second spoiler. You can see on screen right here that Lucas7Yoshi FNBR leak slash news on Twitter posted, alright, I'm gonna say it just cause it's fun to say, new map confirmed. So this guy has access to all of the leaks and in-game files for Fortnite. I don't know how he does it, but it's pretty cool. So there is for sure a new map confirmed in Fortnite Season 11. So this is absolutely huge. I am so excited for Fortnite Season 11 now because we could be seeing an entire new map, which means so much change to the game. As of recording this video, the Season X Battle Pass ends in just 35 hours. I'm definitely not going to make it to Tier 100 because I did stop playing Fortnite for about a month and came back to it. And boy, I have missed so much. So I'm only at Tier 56 currently. That's all right. I'm so looking forward to Season 11, or should I say Chapter 2. Obviously, just in half an hour before the new season kicks off, we will be getting the live in-game event, which I will be live streaming on my channel. So guys, be sure to go down and click that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you will not miss out on this insane live event. I believe the live event kicks off at 11 a.m. PST, which is my time. So I will most likely be starting the stream between 10:30 and 11. It'll probably be like 10:45. So stay tuned for that. And for Fortnite Season 11, there has been no leaked skins yet, and we have not been presented with any teasers yet, which means this season is gonna be crazy. Because every season, Fortnite has presented us with a teaser 3 days before the season. Each day there's a new one, kind of giving us hints to what this new season will be about. And since they aren't doing it for this season, they're trying to keep it secret because they already know this season is gonna change the game forever. But since Season 11 is kicking off on October 13th, well, guess what? It's Halloween time. So there's definitely going to be some Halloween themes going on in Fortnite Season 11. I don't know about the Battle Pass, but hopefully there is something related to Halloween in the Battle Pass, but definitely in the Fortnite item shop. And just like last season, the Skull Trooper did return with a new variant, the green. And if you had the Skull Trooper when it first came out back in, I believe, Season 2 or 3, it gave you a cool purple variant that can like show off to other players, like I'm the OG Skull Trooper, which is pretty cool. And I'm sure for Season 11, we could definitely be seeing the return of the Skull Trooper, maybe another different variant. There's been some talk about a neon version, kind of rainbow, which looks pretty darn cool, but I really wouldn't care if that came out. But the Gold Trooper is what I'm worried about. If this skin comes out, I will be pretty darn mad because this is the only skin besides the Renegade Raider that has never returned to the item shop. And if they do this, it's going to be very disappointing for the players that own this skin already. The Gold Trooper is like an OG skin along with the Renegade Raider that should not come back to the item shop. If you guys have any other thoughts about this, leave them down below in the comment section. So guys, that is going to do it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.